This was a sunny afternoon. The jasmine is flowering. More material has arrived near Molden Station. This is where the crossing will be in due course. Towards Tor Valley Halt. Feeding the birds. Across the border. A view into the woods. Towards the Pry. Maize into cash. They've harvested it. Collins Lane. Turning around. Back to the lake. On top of the aquifer, the River Ray, walking south towards Morden. The Lock. Past the Boundary House and down the street. And back home again. Patchy fog today, most of the way along the M4. But full on sun here for a few hours. An afternoon stroll to Poothdy and back. Somewhat hazy today. The hedge has been cut on one side, but not on the other. Ponies on the cliff today. Low tide this afternoon. Only one boat here today. Climbing up the cliff again. No. Some cloud has arrived. This is Brandy Cove. Down the steps. It may be true. Number 4 garden, a derelict orchard. It's huge. Worth a bit in due course, no doubt. And back again.